Let's go.
Back with a new mission. This time I'm gonna go after Mother Gothel because I had started a mission with her and I finished it, but I think there was something else that I needed to do with her that I forgot about, and it doesn't necessarily specify, but yeah, our friendship level is up, so I can go see her and just, I guess, go see what mission she has ready for me now. She's been on standby. Maybe she's not asleep. I don't know. No, oh, she's there.
How you doing today?
Changed my outfit, by the way. Cute, right? No, why would I want to run around in heels? But hey, why not? Okay. Yeah, where is she? I thought she was in the restaurant. And dude is asleep at the table. Wow. Okay, she's not the back here. And okay, well, get out of here and see if she's outside the restaurant. Okay. She ain't there. Where's she at? Ah. Dang, how'd she get there so fast? She got there fast. That's crazy. Okay. There she is. Oh.
A little help, if you would. Oh, hello, dear.
Well, I've translated some parts of Scrooge's Sun Scroll, thanks to your minor contribution. What did it say? Tragically, it doesn't have all the answers I hoped. It merely points toward the next step in finding the Sunstone and restoring the giant willow. It goes on and on about power and magic, blah, 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 but then it says that the remaining clues lie in a cave in the valley. And only the fire from an item called the Sunlight Torch can reveal them. Making torches does sound easy enough. I didn't want to confuse you with something too complicated, dear. Now, we must have three of them, one for each milestone of the day. Dawn, midday, and sunset. You'll need some magic sap to act as a combustible, but I've already gotten that for you. Gee, thanks. And don't worry your cute little head about the recipe. I have it right here. You'll also need to find some gemstones, citrines, aquamarines, and garnets to symbolize the milestones of the day. Once you have all that, craft the sunlight torches and come straight back to me. Now, shoo!
Good. Now you'll always know to listen to Mother.
Oh, wow. She's such a character. All right, just finished getting the materials that I needed for this quest. I skipped making y'all watch me run around and do that. Just want to get to the point, right? be able to find her. I've walked past her a few times. Nope, she's back over here. Wait, that's where she's at? On the plateau. She's fishing in the dark.
Hello.
Brittany, what brings you to see Mother today?
Oh, yes, yes.
If you have the materials, then simply craft the sunlight torches. I thought that would be obvious.
Ta-ta!
I need to be snarky about it. Sheesh.
Becoming such a special place.
Okay, so what am I making? Oh, look, it's the mannequins from the update. I'll get into that real soon. Gotta do what she asked though. Sunlight torch. And I'm making 3 of them? Okay. Okie doke.
Oh, hello, dear.
Oh, I knew my favorite little helper would have my sunlight torches in almost no time.
Mm-hmm.
Now, someone who can use dreamlike magic must go to the bottom of the mystical cave. There, you'll find the pedestal of the sun. Place the sunlight torches on it.
Mm-hmm.
Then, something will happen. I'm sure it won't be dangerous to me. What's going to happen? The scroll isn't clear on that point, but no matter what happens, I want to know. Bring me evidence of whatever you find down there.
Ta-ta!
Wow. Just sending me to do the work. Alright, go on to the mystical cave. If you hear my daughter in the background, she's awake, and I'm gonna finish this up as quick as I can so that I can go tend to her. Alright, so I gotta go down here. Put it on, or let's see all 3. There we go. Right there. Maybe I'll do that. Yeah, that works. Okay. Yet.
A little help, if you would.
You're back, and with proof.
Of course.
Now, let me see it. Well, these are going to take more than a quick glance to decipher. Run along, I'll call you when my research is complete. I need more manual labor done.
Oh, fine.
That done, I guess. It's raining. Maybe I should figure out. On this roller coaster of an episode, we're gonna go through some different friend quest that I hadn't gotten to, so we can unlock some more stuff. Because technically, I'm not really done with Mother Gothel's quest, and so before I can get to that, I'm gonna have to do some of this. Oh wait, I forgot. I'll change it here, don't I? Make that go away. I'm pretty sure they want that picture bigger. There's a little bit of some flowers in front of it. That's funny. Got that. Scrooge's store. This is all for Goofy. So yeah. I think he's following me around watching me do this. With me? That's fine, I guess. It's cute.
Wait!
What? I can't talk right now. I got something to do. Mirabelle, I'll be back. Alright, his restaurant. It needs the name in there, too. Hold on. There, let's see. Yeah, that works. That's cute. Y'all hear Donald having a meltdown in the background somewhere? Because he totally is. Dream Castle. Oh, there he is. And then he straightens up when I show up.
So, I kind of need your help.
We'll talk later, bro. I gotta do this. I'm sorry. Go inside. Okay. Let's just try this. Oh, no, I blinked. Mm-mm. There we go. There he is. Because he's been following me. Great to see you, pal. Look at that! You got all our majestic landmarks. I'll add them to the scrapbook. Now what else would look good in our book? I know. How about if you take pictures of the pillars you found? Those seem important. Probably should start with the first four. The pillars of friendship, power, courage, and trust.
Works for me!
Alright, I'll go do it.
Time to prepare today's
doing. I could just literally fly there.
is.
I'm so weird. Just do this. Can y'all tell how slow I am? I forget there's like faster options to choose. Options to mention. Okay, Force of Valor, which is right this way, so I don't really have to travel. Travel by the well, I mean. He's behind me. There he is. Great to see you, pal. Again. Photo fervor. Look at all those fancy pictures in our scrapbook. Makes it feel real official. Gosh, I think our scrapbook's almost complete, but it's still missing something. It's authors. No, it's authors. Hey, that's just what I was thinking. A selfie of the two of us together. If the forgetting ever came again, I wouldn't want to forget our friendship. Oh, and let's make it a formal picture. That means you'll have to get a hat, too. My favorite kind of hat is an everyday hat. I'll put on a hat that's just perfect for our photo together.
How you doing today? How's it going?
Oh, that's a great hat. Just what our scrapbook needs.
Whoa!
I'm real happy we captured this memory in a picture. Whoa! We can make even more memories for the scrapbook. After all, that's what life is, isn't it? Making memories. Did it! Alright. She is. I can see the lights on. I didn't know if she was awake or not. Oh. Hey, girl.
Hello,
Brittany. I'm so glad to see you. The language of flowers. What are we doing? Oh, I saw some blue flowers in the forest. Shall we go pick some? Yep. First, I just want to see if I've left anything in here by accident. No, not really. Okay. Alright, and then I have to drag you along with me. Oh man, you got here fast. Alright, that's fine. I think of these. That's not them. Oh, here's some. Respawn or something. Had to wait a little while for it to respawn, but I finally got that last flower. Okay.
Oh, thank you, Brittany. It's so nice to see flowers again. When I was in that in-between place, I felt safe, but there was no color, so it was a little sad. These flowers are the perfect remedy. You know, I think I'd like to give them to that kind fellow I met, Mickey.
You mean Yo Bae? Because that's Yo Bae.
Could you help me make a nice arrangement for him? I have the vase we need right here. All it needs is flowers. We can fill it with hydrangeas, bellflowers, and star lilies we picked.
That's cute. Alright, so white and red hydrangea, red bell flowers. Okay. So. Oh, dang it. Hey, what's everything else full of? Oh. Okay. We got this, it's not a problem. Just need to open some stuff up. Place. I just gotta find one. There we go. Yeah.
Not yet. I'm knocking down one little quest at a time. Give me a minute.
Will like it. His name was the only memory I held on to in that other place. Could you deliver it for me, please? I'm still embarrassed that I don't remember him.
Oh, that's so sweet and so sad at the same time.
Am I glad to see you?
Hi.
Flowers? From Minnie? Gosh, that sure is nice of her. Say, how's she doing? Does she remember anything new? She remembers the flowers. There's still hope. You bet there is, Brittany. Thanks for helping her. Ha ha. Ha ha. Oh no, I can't do his laugh very well. Oh, and would you thank her for the flowers?
So long for now.
Now let me check out these. Did Mickey like the flowers?
Mm-hmm.
He did. Oh, I'm so glad. This situation certainly is strange. I feel like I should know him, but I don't. Maybe talking to him will help your memory.
Oh, that makes me a little nervous, but I can try.
Yeah, woo woo. Oh, and I got wings. Okay. Like I said, knocking down one quest at a time. At a chime? Knocking down one friend quest at a time. Gosh, I am so weird.